Do you know what this is? In the inscribed words of Sargon II on the nine-sided clay cylinder, he states,
"The city of Samaria I besieged, I took. 27,280 of its inhabitants I carried away. 50 chariots that were among them I collected."
This corroborates the fall of Samaria in the Bible perfectly. And that's why it matters.